When I thought about my future, it honestly scared me. I needed a place where I was excited to be myself. I wanted a community of my own to support and guide me. I needed more than a powerful education. I needed a supportive and welcoming environment to maximize my potential. And I found it at Grand River Academy.